el movie.
January 5th, 2023. There's a lot of police officers here at the Mazatlán. They're trying to take control of the roads. We were driving to the U.S. through Hermosillo and then through Nogales, but we had a change of plans when there was a high-profile fugitive captured, and so there's a lot of uncertainty as to when the roads are going to be open. Reporting from Mazatlán, Mexico.